Even 40 tonight. One timer nurse. That one did not make it through to break it. And now Kane gives a shot. Fleury comes out, delivers a little shot to Evander Kane, who continues to go after Caleb Jones. And now the linesman moving to separate potential combatants with 17 seconds on the game clock.
Yeah, it was Kane initially the knockdown. Jones, he came back, gave him a pretty good jab, and then in that swinging incident, one of the sticks, I believe it was Kane's, came through and catches Fleury. But here it is here, a little jab first, and they go at each other, and that little bit of a forearm shiver. And I think eventually finally turns around and says, listen, you want to go watch. The stick eventually comes and hits Fleury. He comes out and hits Kane as well. And then they settle down. I don't mind this from Evander Kane, though. A little bit of life at the end of the game. That's something Dave Tippett has talked about, that pushback, that swagger. Obviously, tonight,